This is the kitchen room. We found this sign, and I believe it was at a California diner up north. I love it. It looks really great at night. Is that better?
The green is better.
That's the cover. We're done.
It's one of my favorite parts of the house that Cliff and I spent a long time on. And it's gone through a couple incarnations, but now we've turned it into a photo gallery, which has been really fun. This is the first photograph we bought for the house. It's a David Monorowicz. A lot of people think it's disturbing. So Cliff, what do you think of this hallway? We just redid this a couple months ago.
Yeah, well, I think in the way that we redid it, you can see the form, everything lines up really beautifully. I really love all of this contemporary black and white, sharp and crisp photography with the, you know, beautiful early and original Monterey piece, the European bench.
Yeah, I was telling Deegan earlier, one of my favorite things about the house is sort of it's sort of a ranch style California courtyard approach, but because of that we whenever we find them, I love to collect sort of strange animals. Most of these photographs are very personal to me. This is a picture of the from The Graduate with my favorite director, Mike Nichols, director of that movie. This is President Obama smoking a cigarette, which was taken during his college days. And interestingly enough, we had a dinner here at the house for President Obama in June, which was down here in the courtyard. So there were 60 or 70 people sitting out here, and in every one of these windows was a Secret Service person. So that's sort of a fun story. This is a friend of mine, Tom Hanks, in a pumpkin, which I think is a great photograph. This house has taught me a lot, but I'm a modernist by heart. I think there's the ghost, the door is closed. But let's look in the bedroom.
Cliff, have you ever sensed the ghost here?
No, I'm waiting though. I love stuff like that. I love stuff like that.
This is a room that we really wanted to be about really, really simple luxury, and it took sort of 3 or 4 times to get it right. And I love this room because I remember when I first met Cliff, one of the things that I love are these Chesterfield sofas, and I said, I've always wanted black leather Chesterfield sofas. I just love how they look. That was, what, 3 years ago?
Yeah, exactly. And then, lo and behold, it took 3 years to find the right pair.
He found a pair
in London.
This is a great room. It has my favorite photograph in the world that was ever taken that I've loved since I was a kid, which is a Herbert's photograph of Richard Gere, one of their first collaborations. It's my favorite all-time photograph. This is one artist who Cliff turned me on to, who's Mark Ryden. And so we got this this painting that is called Heaven. I like when things are weird. Most people with art or photographs in a room will center them on a wall. But I like that it's just sort of tucked in, and I see it, you know, several times a day. It means something to me. I think people, when they see my work, think something that's not really reflective of me. I think when Glee came out, everybody thought that I was like this pop technicolor dude, and I really don't like color in my life. I do in my work. And I think then when American Horror Story came out, there's a lot of liberal use of red in that show, which I've never used in my houses or really liked that much. The new normal is probably the closest to my real aesthetic, because that's based on, you know, a Diane Keaton house that we shot the pilot in over there on another street close by here. And this is one of my favorite rows in the house. I don't want you to go in too deep because I'm messy. But I like, I just love looking through and seeing the hand and the collection of pottery. I love that. I hang a towel. Oh, those are great. Thank you so much.